Doctor, after the chest x-ray, I discovered an additional rib, which is likely causing the numbness and pain I've been experiencing. Hey, do you think that's it? Guys, it is quite common for us to conduct these exams and come across additional findings in these patients. It could be an anatomical variation, like having an extra muscle or rib, which might be the underlying reason for their symptoms. This highlights the importance of thorough examination. But be careful, do not place all your expectations on this change. We understand that thoracic outlet syndrome is predominantly caused by poor posture, resulting from long-term postural changes that eventually give rise to these symptoms. It is true that a significant number of patients exhibit this alteration. However, the primary approach is posture correction. This is crucial even in cases where an additional muscle or rib is present, as it aims to obviate the necessity for surgical intervention to eliminate this anatomical anomaly. If you like this information and want to know more about thoracic dorsal pain, like this video and follow my channel. Goodbye.